Sonia, Anisha, Anna, and the doctor, so once they welcome me, they appreciate all of you.
Please, you've just seen the ACT exhibition moments ago. Tell us your opinion about it.
I think it's a job well done by the kids, showing their creativity, how they did the painting and everything. That shows they are very creative. But I'm very impressed. Yeah, my son participated. He's in primary one. I mean, nursery two.
And you saw her exhibition?
I saw his exhibition. I saw his T-shirt. He made a T-shirt with paint work on it. And then a photo frame made out of cardboard and some other ice cream sticks. So I was really impressed with the creative work.
What of the interpretation? Were you able to interpret it?
Not really. The students too also... told us what it's all about. They interpreted it because we were just seeing it like pictures, but the children were able to interpret for me to understand it.
Thank you. Olanle Komolafe, child here, Tobi Loba Komolafe in grade 2. And what I can say concerning the exhibition is wonderful. This is first of its kind, and I think CTC is moving somewhere on a higher level. I think so. And I wish them all the best.
So were you able to interpret the artworks that was done?
Yes. We have different kind of artworks there. We have a Sleeping Beauty there that they have a kind of a newspaper that they used. Then we have a woman, or three ladies carrying calabash on their heads coming from the stream. And we have they have a kind of artwork that displayed a stream, will I say, or a river per se, that has fishes inside and some other, an octopus and some other stuff as well. But all the same, they have a nice artwork there. Nice indeed. You're welcome.